A Delta Airlines jet has skidded off the runway in New York. 125 passengers and 5 crew members were aboard the MD-80 jet airliner, and though 2 travellers were taken to hospital, no serious injuries were reported. The incident came as a massive winter storm was bearing down on a large part of the US, with snow and freezing rain reported from New England to Texas.